Melting chocolate in the microwave is much faster than using a double boiler and works just as well. Chop your chocolate into small pieces and put it in the microwave. Heat for 30 seconds and then take it out and stir, and then repeat until the chocolate is mostly melted with some chunks in it. At this point, switch to 10-second intervals until the chocolate is fully melted. Keep a close eye on it. You only want to heat the chocolate until it's just melted or else it could scorch.